हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट, वेलकम बैक ऑन माय यूट्यूब चैनल। एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट योर टॉपिक। द टॉपिक इज काइंड ऑफ फेज। ओके, आई होप यू ऑल नो अबाउट द फेज। ओके, फर्स्ट यू कैन सी हियर द मीन्स ऑफ फेज एंड आफ्टर दैट द डेफिनेशन ऑफ फेज। ओके, फर्स्ट वी टॉकिंग अबाउट द मीन्स ऑफ फेज। फेज मीन्स इट इज ए पार्ट ऑफ ए सेंटेंस। ओके, इट इज नॉट ए कंप्लीट सेंटेंस, इट इज ओनली ए पार्ट ऑफ सेंटेंस। इज ए पार्ट ऑफ सेंटेंस, यर नॉट ए कंप्लीट सेंटेंस, इट इज ओनली ए पार्ट ऑफ सेंटेंस। एंड वेन यू सी द डेफिनेशन ऑफ दिस फेज, ए फेज इज ए ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स इन ए सेंटेंस दैट डज नॉट कंटेन्स अ सब्जेक्ट और ए वर्ब। इट मीन्स इट इज यूज इन ए सेंटेंस बट इट नॉट, इट डज नॉट कंटेन ए सब्जेक्ट और ए वर्ब इन ए सेंटेंस, दैट इज नोन द सब फेज। सो यू कैन सी हियर सम ऑफ द एग्जांपल ऑफ फेज लाइक ए ऑन द ट्री। ओके, ऑन द ट्री इट इज ओनली ए पार्ट ऑफ द सेंटेंस। इन टू द रूम, ओके, into the room, it is another example of the phrase that was the not express his complete sense, and you can see already has no any kind of the subject or verb. Okay, it is only a part of sentence. Okay, a phrase cannot contain a subject as well as a finite verb. Okay, you can see here either no any kind of the subject or a not any kind of finite verb. A phrase forms a meaningful unit within a sentence, it helps complete the meaning of the sentence. Here, it only used in a sentence to make the complete sentence of the sentence. For example, Usha has kept the book. On the table. Okay, you will see here the example of the phrase. First you read all the complete sentence. Usha has kept the book on the table. It is the complete sentence. Okay, and here the highlighted word on the table. Okay, on the table is a phrase word. That was used in a sentence. Clear? So you can see here this part, with the phrase part, made the sentence clear of the sentence. Okay, phrase form a meaningful unit within a sentence. It helps to complete the meaning of the sentence. Okay, if you remove the on the table, remove the word on the table. So when you read this sentence, then it's look like a incomplete sentence. Okay, but when you use this word, so this sentence expresses the complete sentence. It means it's express its meaning. Okay, so this on the table, this type of the word, it means the phrase word. Phrase word is a meaningful word to complete the meaning of sentence. Okay, now next, the phrase can contain noun, adjective or adverb. Okay, a phrase also contain a adjective, noun or verb in a sentence. For example, the big black dog was chasing me. The big black, okay, the big black dog was chasing me. Okay, in this sentence you can see the word, highlighted word is the noun phrase, like the big black dog. It is the phrase word, the big black dog. It is the phrase word, and this is the in this group of word you know the there is a use of the phrase. Okay, this phrase add the meaning of the noun words like a big black dog. It is the sub group of the word that add the meaning of the dog.
Okay, so we can say that it is the phrase that used for the subject or noun words. So we can say that it will be the what kind of the noun phrase? It is the noun phrase. So as the phrase also divided into the three parts. How many parts? Three parts. Which is the part? You can see here. Noun phrase, adjective phrase, and adverb phrase. Okay. The phrase also divided into the three parts. First will be noun phrases. Second will be adjective phrases. And third will be adverb phrases. Okay, the virtue of the phrases, we can use the phrase into the three form. Which is the form? First is the noun form, second is the adjective form, third is the adverb form. So these phrase words used with these adjective words, noun words and adverb words, and make the meaningful sentence to express the complete the meaning of the sentence. So let's first we know what is the means of noun phrase. Okay, first you can see listen the definition of the noun phrase. A noun phrase is a group of words that does the work of a noun and it answers the question what. Okay, I gave example of the pink black dog. Okay, it is also a example of noun phrase. Okay, I also tell you about the word Ashish is a font of the Ashish is font of the boy. Font of the boy who plays cricket. It is the noun phrase. And same as your warning them was very important. Okay, it is the subject of the verb was. Okay, so we can use the phrase word to telling us more about the noun words. So these is the known as a noun phrase. Okay, now next is the adjective phrase. First you know or listen the definition of the adjective phrase. An adjective phrase is a group of words that does the work of an adjective. It tells us something more about the noun. Okay, for example, my friend is wise man. Okay, my friend is My friend is a wise man or my friend is a man of great wisdom. My friend is a great done. Okay? One minute. Train is man of date visitor. Okay? First sentence see carefully. In this sentence here the wide word used for the man. Okay? Wide word used for the man. So wide word is a adjective word. What kind of the word? It is the adjective word. But in the second sentence you can see my friend is a man. It is the sentence and of great wisdom. Great wisdom, it is a adjective word that used for the man. It means it is telling us more thing about the man. What kind of a man? Man is a great of wisdom. So it is the group of word. It is a group of word and tell us more thing about the noun words. And it works as a adjective. So this is the called as a adjective phrase. Okay, this is the called adjective phrase. I hope you all understand what is the means of adjective phrase. Adjective phrase is a word that does the work for a noun word as a adjective form. Okay, so this is the adjective phrase. I hope you all understand. Now third is the adverb phrase. Okay, a phrase that performs the function of the adverb in a sentence and modify the verb each and adverb phrase. Clear? So first you can see here example of the adverb phrase. I gave you an example of the adverb phrase and then you will understand it in the easy way. Okay? First is the example of the adverb phrase. Ram acted wisely. Ram acted wisely. Ram acted wisely. So you can see here in this sentence Ram is a subject word, acted word is a verb. And here the wisely word tell us more thing about the verb. So it is a adverb. Clear? So what is the adverb phrase? So I can give another example. Example is Ram acted in a wise manner. Okay? Ram acted in a wise manner. Clear? So you can see here Ram acted. In first sentence is the first sentence. In this sentence you can see wisely word is the adverb, not an adverb phrase. Okay? It is only an adverb. But in the second sentence you can see here in a wise manner. It is tell us more thing about the verb. Okay? What kind of a manner? A wise manner. Okay? So wise manner, in a wise manner. All these words is a phrase. Okay? All these words are phrase and this is the what kind of the phrase? It is a phrase of the verb. So we can say that this group of word is a phrase and it tells us more thing about the verb. So we can say that these words, this group of word will be the adverb phrases. Okay, it is the adverb phrase. I hope you all understand about the means of noun, adjective and adverb phrases. Okay, so if you clarify about the phrase and its kinds, so I hope you all understand. So drop the comment if there is any problem. And thank you for the watching video. We have to meet in the next time. Okay.